This is our steel cantilever bridge, and this old bridge was built back in the year 1901. It was built in 1901 and used until it was retired in 1969. At the time this bridge was built, it was quite a civil engineering accomplishment. It was the tallest cantilever bridge in the world, standing at 215 feet all the way from the top down to the valley floor, and spanning 1,000 feet across the valley. Now they retired in 1969, so we're not going to be crossing over it today, thankfully. We'll be crossing a newer bridge and entering into our second tunnel of the day. This tunnel is a lot longer than the first one. It's about 700 feet long. And it